Rabbit Media presents Rabbit Media TV.
Scott McGregor here with Rabbit Media TV, and I'm at Paddle Sports 2011. Ken, I'm in the Trailex booth. Tell me a little bit about these trailers. I want to know.
Trailex, we've been around since 1963. We've been building aluminum trailers that are fully adjustable. This one here is our SUT 250M2.
Okay.
Now this
sport
is
utility
for
trailer.
Sport utility trailer. That's right. You've got it. Now this will carry either two canoes or four kayaks.
Okay.
Or if you just want to carry two kayaks, like the way we have it set up here, you can do that.
Great. My cameraman Dan has just bought a Kia Soul, and he's thinking about his little small car.
Mm-hmm.
You know, whatever. We can talk about the small car thing later, but.
I
think you need something like this.
Yeah, not a problem. This will work great. I had a customer last year at East Coast Show, had a Prius, and they put one of these behind it. Actually, the trailer looked bigger than the Prius. Not a problem pulling it,
okay. So
it's not going to be an issue. Nice, lightweight, about 150 pounds.
The trailer is 150 pounds.
Yes, so the trailer.
You don't even know it's there.
Yes, that's right.
Great.
And it has a 250-pound carrying capacity, so it's nice, lightweight. And the nice thing about our trailers, too, is it's adjustable. Everything's adjustable on here.
What do you mean by that?
Well, your front crossbar on here, you can loosen it up. You can slide it forward or aft on the tongue section.
Depending on the length of your boat and where you want it to tie
them. Depending on the length of your boat, yes.
And they do that how? Is it the channel down the...
The tongue section down here. You just loosen it up. You've got these nuts here. 9/16ths. The trailer is assembled with 9/16 nuts. So everything is one wrench, either a socket wrench or open-end wrench. You can adjust everything.
All right, and this isn't the only model that you guys have, but this is, would you say this is the most popular?
This is the most popular. A lot of families like this one because of the versatility. You're able to carry four kayaks, or if they have two kayaks and a canoe, they can put it on here, and they're good to go.
Great. Well, thank you very much, Ken.
Thank you.
Scott McGregor here with Rapid Media TV, helping you paddle forever.
Rapid Media TV. Learn more about Rapid Media's print and digital magazines, International Paddling Film Festival, on-water events, and online store. Visit rapidmedia.com.